Red Rectangle Nebula is located in the constellation of Monoceros, or the Unicorn, which is located 2,300 light-years from Earth. Also known as HD 44179, Red Rectangle Nebula was discovered during a rocket flight launched to perform an infrared survey of the sky in 1973. However, the binary star in the heart of the nebula was discovered by an astronomer and binary star expert, Robert Grant Aitken, in 1915.